Let's go to Anthony Massarino Stadium at Vernon Township High School. And on the opening kickoff watch, Justin Mascomo of Mount Olive fielded the kick at the 11, and then he goes straight up the gut for an 89-yard touchdown return. And before you know it, Mount Olive has a quick 6-0 lead after missing the extra point over the Vikings. Okay, Vernon's on its first possession, and the Vikes are moving. Watch junior running back Ryan Ward pick up 15 yards and a first down to the Mount Olive 25 on this nice run for the Vikings. The Vikings march down to the 7-yard line. Watch tough fullback Chris Gonzalez. He fights his way for 8 yards, and the Vikings are knocking on the door here in the first quarter. And the Vikings score here as Ryan Ward bolts in from 7 yards out, and after Owen pulls his PAT, Vernon holds a 7-6 lead midway through the first quarter after the 65-yard drive. Mount Olive gets the ball back, and on 3rd and 9, watch the Vikings put the pressure on as it's Dan Tintel and Dave Tatapla combining to knock down Garrett Schneider's pass, forcing a Marauders punt, and Vernon leads 7-6 after one quarter. Second quarter action, and Mount Olive quarterback Garrett Schneider drops back the pass, but watch Vernon linebacker Travis Pappas fly in on the blitz from the blind side for the sack. Great hit right there by Pappas. The sack forces Mount Olive to punt, and now watch Tommy Higginson for Vernon as he comes off the edge and makes the big block for the big special teams play for the Vikings as they take over on the Mount Olive 16, but Vernon is unable to score. But after forcing a short Mount Olive punt, Vernon's in the red zone again, and this time the Vikings score off the nice pitch from quarterback Chris Rourke. Watch Ryan Ward get the corner, and he scores his second TD to give Vernon a 14-6 lead at the half. Okay, third quarter we go, and Vernon's on the move again. Watch Ryan Ward take the pitch and get the great kickout block here from Chris Gonzalez as Ward spins and then picks up another first down for the Vikings to the Mount Olive 15. And Ward reaches the end zone again off another good lead block by Chris Gonzalez. The junior scores from 15 yards out as he tumbles into the end zone, and Vernon holds a 21-6 lead with 8:27 left in the third quarter. Okay, Mount Olive's trying to get back into this one, folks. But watch Vernon linebacker Jordan Hazinski read the option pitch perfectly as he drops Justin Mancini for a 5-yard loss as Mount Olive would eventually turn the ball over and downs, and Vernon holds a 21-6 lead after three quarters. All right, Ryan Ward had a huge night for the Vikings as he continues it here on this draw play as he takes off for 20 yards as he's taken down near midfield. Ward can also catch the ball, folks. Watch on the screen pass from Chris Rourke as Ward makes the first tackler miss. Then he takes off down the far sideline before getting knocked out inside the 5. And on first and goal, watch Ward plow his way in from 6 yards out, and Vernon holds a commanding 27-6 lead with 9:15 left in the game. Okay, Vernon's defense was dominant all night, not allowing a touchdown, and the Vikings cap their big night here. Watch Tyler Parrish make the pickoff as the Vikings sail to a convincing 27-6 American Division win to improve to 3-3 as Maria Marino gets the postgame reaction.
It feels great. I mean, it was a team effort. I mean, our linemen did amazing. Like, there was a hole on every play. I mean, our defense played great. It was just an all-around great win. I'm really proud.
It was a must-win. We're trying to stay in the playoff hunt, so it was good that we came out tonight and got the win.
It was big because at 2-3, we felt like we were a better football team than that. So we needed to get to 500 before we could obviously crawl above it. So we had to get this one to start. It was one that was gettable. We were a little banged up coming in, so we were concerned about that a little. But I'll tell you, guys stepped up tonight. Guys stepped up, and they know who they are, and we're going to see it on film tomorrow. But it was a great effort by a lot of guys.
Vernon's running game was the big story tonight, led by running back Ryan Ward, who had 3 touchdowns.
I got to give credit to my linemen. I mean, there was a hole every play, and, you know, also my fullback, Chris Gonzalez, he's been great today, and most of the credit goes to them guys.
As a junior, we like that because he'll be back. But one of the things, you know, where we're banged up is on our offensive line. So we were real happy with some young kids who stepped in and some older guys who moved around position-wise that enabled him to have some of those holes. He's a fantastic talent, but those 5 guys up front, I'm very proud of.